I hope that doesn't mean he's using goblins. I just hate goblins so much. But okay, let's do this. At least he's not goblins. Thank you. Interesting. Okay, okay. Block. And I've got another. So far I'm liking this. Try and save this for... Well, now I have to keep a mana open, more or less. Now I win this race if he does nothing, so I'm gonna come in. And you know what? I'll go ahead and do it. That way, because I don't have anything else to do with my mana right now, really. And if he wants to pick... do that, then he's down to 3 mana. Or maybe 4 mana if he lays something else. I'm definitely in a better position here, though. Aha. Well, right now he doesn't have anything crazy to do that with. And I can wipe the board with a 4. That seems good. I'm happy with those two dying. I'm happy with all those dying. If he's lucky, he'll pick that up and not lay it again. If he's smart, he'll pick that up and not lay it again. Well, actually, I'm not even sure if that's good enough for him. Okay, so if I do this for 4, I don't quite have enough mana left over to go for the throat. Oh, if he wants to do that, I'm happy with that. At least I'll definitely get rid of that. And yes, he can save his Primadox, but he can save either one that he wants, and he does save that. And then I can go for the throw before it matters again. He does lose both of those, and I have much more mana. I'm happy. Remember to leave black mana open. Really? No kick? Okay, black mana will be left open. He beasts within this. That's unfortunate. But I did need to do that. Seven. I have nine. I'm okay with trading for any of those. Or you can just take three. Get rid of something. That's not unexpected. But that's why I did him. He comes back. Leave a green open. And Scute Mob. What happened? Did it freeze? Yeah, he quit. So, yeah. Let's give it one more. That's 2 out of 3, basically. Might break this up into separate videos.